It was the furthest I've ever gotten. To school with a girl whose nickname is Buster? A ball buster? Ha! Oh shit, did I just eliminate them all? Buster nut. Oh my god. What? So not because she was the biggest slut in school. Ah. She was related to me. She's my cousin. Oh no! Oh no, I'm sorry. Try. Hit the fucking dodge! Holy shit, was gonna end up carrying the child of some Debbie loser, and I was right. Oh no. Why'd you have to be right? You fucking This has been like 2.5 hours, almost 3 hours of just me screaming because I'm bad at the game. Fuck. You let the mic is in close to my mouth. Oh, come on! Fucking keep, I hit the block! Oh yeah, I'm getting tired of this fight. It's been 40 minutes since I started trying this fight. Dual wielders are what's killing me.
Come on, get up, brother.
That encounter was literally less than a minute. I'll have you know.
You will not defeat me! That was just terrible timing. I didn't see a red ring. Sorry. There's no bright side. Oh, this is the lowest I've gotten her. On the bright side, she is really pretty. Yeah. I don't see a bright side if I can't kill her. Hit block so hard, like I don't think this button works very much anymore. I don't know. That was the farthest I've gotten though. Frames. Why? Why did she do this?
Right,
this is a fine miss. And fuck off. Right.
This is a really tough fight.
That's just fucking ridiculous. Oh shit. Oh my god. So glad I didn't just try to block that.
Brother, get up, brother.
So mad that I didn't just try to block that. However, I'm starting to get my Spartan Rage up so that way I could actually just like go in heal mode. You know? The all powerful, like, fuck you heal mode. Yeah, that one. Fucking hit the heel. My hands are sweaty. I'm being real fucking sweaty right now. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
God, why'd I do that? I'm just playing dumb.
I am playing dumb.
Given how fast these attempts are going, two more tries. And then I'm calling it tonight. Off, queen. Come on! I hate the dual wielders! I was doing good that time. The key is to not let that first wave die. Call for the night, guys. ha ha! We're calling for the night, guys. I appreciate you stopping by. Jade, thank you for the sub and the 20 bits. I seriously appreciate it. Who are we raiding tonight, guys? Who are we gonna raid? Any suggestions? He was available. Let's see. Ronar is available. He's playing Nioh 2. Let's see. Nioh 2, the complete edition. We could do that. I want to see some Neo. Yeah, yeah. Okay, let's do it. Raid him. Let's raid him. No? Nobody? Hello? Nobody wants to raid with me? Come on. Come on. What the fuck, guys? Or is it just being weird and not raiding properly? I don't know. I'm confused. Why is it not? Alright, well, not showing anyone like pretty great. I don't understand. Fuck! Come on, guys. Yeah, that's right. I'm kidding. You don't have to. No? No? Alright. Alright, we'll just bruh. Alright, whatever. We'll just do that then. We'll just do that. We'll call it a night. I'll see you guys tomorrow. We'll do What should we do tomorrow? What should we stream tomorrow? Could do some Final Fantasy VII. The remake. Let's see. I could do some Space Engineers, some XCOM, some Fairy Tale, some Cyberpunk. I haven't played in a hot minute. Any night, everybody. You know what? Let's do some Days Gone tomorrow, alright? Days Gone. We get some hot zombie action tomorrow night. Alright, we'll do some Days Gone. How about that? We'll call it that, okay? Alright, adios everybody. Have a good night, or good evening, good morning, good afternoon, good day. Whatever it is for you, good it. Jade, take a look at some Days Gone videos if you can, or if you want. Otherwise, just wait for tomorrow night, and I'll be restarting the campaign. Unless my save file is still here, but oh well. I won't remember shit about it. Yeah. Adios, guys. Bye!